Bubblegum is now the unofficial eighth member of BTS, thanks to their joint Coca-Cola commercial. Your browser does not support video. Park Bo-gum is the model for Coke Korea, while BTS is Coca-Cola's global model. When this summery marketing collaboration dropped, fans couldn't get enough of it. BTS and Park Bo-gum team up for Coca-Cola, a combination we need more of. Say goodbye to Pepsi and hello to Coke. To those outside of the K-pop fandom, it might seem weird to go crazy over an advertisement, but when that ad stars eight talented visual kings, who can resist? Your browser does not support video. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds in this commercial. Park Bo-gum helps BTS quench their thirst on a hot summer day by providing ice-cold Coca-Cola. Your browser does not support video. Little did he know that by joining BTS's Fun in the Sun he was also joining the group. Your browser does not support video. After seeing the commercial, fans have embraced Park Bo-gum as an honorary BTS member. In fact, anyone who isn't familiar with BTS might genuinely think they're an eight-member group after seeing this bus ad. There's no denying that Park Bo-gum would be the perfect fit. This talented actor can sing. Your browser does not support video, dance. Your browser does not support video, dot. And did we mention his visuals? Let's mention his visuals. Your browser does not support video. Welcome to BTS, Park Bo-gum. To see more, check out the full commercial here. Miss Korea 2018 closed her Instagram after receiving tons of hate messages.